Please rise for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for the moment of silence. You may be seated.
The sun's coming up on spring. And along with spring comes the slump. It's up to us unicorns to shoot down laziness, procrastination, and sluggishness so we can take back the spring spirit we need.
Okay, you ready?
Yes.
Three.
Two.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Ding.
I don't want to eat it anymore.
Hey, you got to eat the whole thing.
What? What are you talking?
I'm getting it in my beard. How about you?
Beard sauce is the best.
Oh, this is delicious.
I'm sweating though. On the show, that one guy, the hot ones, he says movement's good.
Movement.
Some people try to do movement.
Gotta go, Mel. I'm going, Mel.
You lost, Mel.
I know it's a challenge.
No, it's not.
That's the gift that keeps on giving.
Is it summertime in here already? Oh, crap.
That's all of it.
Look. I'm losing.
Oh, holy moly.
I feel like it's summer already.
No kidding. Right.
In my mouth.
Oh, is the fire alarm going off?
Suck it up into my nose.
You know,
is there a sink in here?
I
Ugh.
I washed my beard off.
Yeah, me too.
Just go unicorns, you know?
Go unicorns.
Go
unicorns.
Okay.
It's a little spicy. It's burning the lips. Real bad.
It'll be good in like 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Gabby Zarate. I'm a unicorn wrestler. I got fourth at state this year at weight class 138.
Hi, I'm Aiden Valadez. I'm a varsity wrestler at New Braunfels High School, and I placed third at state this year, weight class 138.
My name is Ethan House. I placed fourth at state this year and at weight class 195.
All right, well, I'm Landon Marsh. I'm a junior at New Braunfels High School. I weigh 182. That was my weight class. This year I took the title at state, 6A. Last year I got third at 170. And I'm a two-time district champ, three-time regional champ, and two-time state placer.
A wrestler schedule usually, for us at least, it starts in the morning pretty early. Usually we have a full week set out. Sundays are basically our only days off. It's go, go, go all season for sure. I definitely think you build a strong bond. I mean, you're pushing yourselves every day with each other. You're competing together, and it's strong bonds for sure.
To make it to state, it means just like the blood, sweat, and tears I put in here every day, and it's just a lot of hard work. Feels good. The bond I build, I feel like it's like a different bond from like any other sport, because just like we're all like cutting weight, so like there's like emotional stuff into it too. It's like we're all beat down and we just like beat each other up every day, but it's good. I love the bond. I do plan on wrestling in college. I just don't know where yet. Some of the schools I might be interested in: Shriner University, Ozarks University, Ferrum University. Those are the top three schools right now.
Wrestling is both an individual and a team sport, in my opinion. Obviously, when you're on the mat, like, it's you and another guy. There's no one else you can put your failures off on, like with a team sport. But honestly, most of the wrestlers I know, we're going out there and we're not going to give up. We're going to wrestle for our team, even if that means we're getting beaten. We're going to stick it out so we don't get pinned, so we don't lose our team any points. So it's both.
To make it to state, it just feels like any other tournament to me. I try not to hype it up too much in my head to where I can keep my cool on the mat. Next year I'm gonna get another title, so I can be the first two-time out of here. That's my goal for next year. I do have a signature move. It's a chin whip. You lace up the neck and your arm, and then you whip the, you kind of just throw them down kind of hard.
Excluding. If you are purposefully leaving someone out or not including them in something, that's just a dirty, dirty move. In all seriousness, unicorns, we need to make it our top priority to prevent bullying in all of its forms. Don't be a bystander. If you see something happening, report it.
Hear my song as I ride along. I'm a happy roving cowboy, herding